Hello, everybody. My name is Vantatron, and welcome back to Five Nights at Fuckboys. So, I'm trying to remember where we were. So, basically, when we last left off, we had just gotten the entire crew. We have Bonnie, Chica, Foxy, and Freddy, which is pretty good. So, now I guess what we are going to go do is. See if I can remember how to play here. Okay, so we obviously need to level up. So, we're going to level up, get some tokens, and. Oops. And we're gonna get skills for Chica and Bonnie. So we're gonna do a little bit of grinding, and so you guys don't have to sit through too much of it, I'm gonna edit a lot of it out. Just for you guys. But, let's see. I guess we'll start in here since we have some lower level. Actually...
Oh shit!
A little bit of lag there. Awesome. Level 9, level 2, sweet stuff. I think that we're pretty set, so we can go and take on... Not what I wanted to do. Headphones irritate me sometimes. Wait, did I already get what's in here? I did.
Oh, shit.
Beta hat. Okay. Now that's cheap. Oh yeah, take that 2,266 damage. Awesome. I think we'll grind here for a little bit, and then we can probably move up to whatever the next level is, which I think is Gamma Hats, which I think you can find in Pirate's Cove. Wait.
Engage the camera, motherfucker.
I don't think that we're skilled enough to take on that camera, motherfucker, just yet.
Oh shit.
Yes. Chica, you really need to work on your speed. Pretty incredible-torious. Okay. Oh, so you know how last time I said my keyboard was working? Well, look what I had to go get. A completely external keyboard. It was the only way I could get this shit to work. So I definitely need to send my computer in. Either that or I'm just
going to
save up and get a desktop. Oh. You guys don't do jack. Fuck. Come on, man. I'm getting sick of your crap, man. Like missing every single attack. Damn. You just can't rely on people nowadays. Praise them level 10, 6, 6. Awesome. Here. Right. I got a couple of medium pizzas, so. 300. Yeah. Okay. Sodas. Okay.
Oh shit.
Now I don't know how long this game is. You asshole. Well, not like I used to go, but anyways. Be talking about it up because the volume was really loud and I was trying to talk over it because that's how bodies work. Yeah, ha. Sweet. I think we'll get them all up to. Hold on, how many tokens do I got? 95 tokens? Yeah. Let's go buy the skills for Bonnie and Chica because I think they're both.
Inhale, all of them are
6. Items. Nope, that's not what I need.
Hello?
Inhale my dong.
Skills for Bonnie.
Hello? Hi.
Hey, don't tell me what to do. That was rude. That would be awful.
Hi. Hi.
Inhale my.
Yeah. Wait. Okay.
Hi.
Inhale my dog.
Back up bash. We need guitar smash.
Inhale my dog.
So freaking annoying.
Hello.
Inhale my dog.
That was weird. The music kind of cut out there.
Hello.
For
Inhale my
skills, Chica. Caffeine. Caffeine revival. Okay. So let's see if these. Oops. I did it again. Skills. Flies into air and swoops down on the enemy. Heals any of her friends for 1,000. Wow. Revives a friend with a little bit of HP using some soda. Okay, so it appears as though Chica is more of a support character. So let's look at Bonnie's skills. Hops on the head of an enemy, may stun. Bonnie hits the enemy with an incredible blow, but has a high chance of missing. Bonnie smashes guitars on the enemy, removes all guitars from your inventory. Alright. Let's grind a little more, grab a few more Let's use the remaining tokens we have and buy some sodas. That was weird. Yeah, that'll be good. We'll just use the rest of our tokens to buy up some pizzas. Items. Use that, use that, use that, and that. Alright. Okay, we're pretty good. That's pretty good. So the next thing I want to do is save up and buy some parts, like the endoskeleton and stuff. But what level am I? 10, 10, 7, 7. Let's go back. And I think that's a camera I can take on.
Engage the camera, motherfucker.
Actually, hold up.
Engage the camera.
I got in trouble because I didn't edit this music out earlier. So I'll just see what I can do. Skills. Try and paralyze it. Try to track it back. High chance of missing, but it kind of hyped up as a really powerful move. I guess not. Awesome. Level 8, level 8.
I fucking did it.
What the fuck is this timer? Oh god, the puppet.
What about the puppet? Where is the puppet? Do I have to fight the puppet? Puppet, no puppet. What puppet? What puppet? The Pokemon marionette? What do I do about the marionette? Well, why is it counting down? What happens when it reaches zero? Well, I intend to find out. Actually, I don't want to find out what happens when it gets to zero. Oh, there it is. Do I fight it? Well, I'm case I do, let's save.
Thank fuck.
For what?
Thank fuck.
Oh, it renews the timer.
Thank fuck.
Okay. That's weird. Okay, so we've killed the two cameras here. Where's the next camera? Okay, there's a camera here.
Engage the camera, motherfucker.
2 stars. Sure. Paralyze it. Give us flight. And let's keep trying to back it back. It sounds like a house noise. I don't know what it does. Yeah, paralyze it. That's good. It is one of those moves where it's really hype, but it's not actually worth it. Yeah. Alright. Agility. Okay. We can use it one more time, Bonnie. Come on. Give it to me. I'm never just gonna get to see what this move does. Because keep killing everything before I get the chance.
I fucking did it. Eat.
Yeah. We did it. Woo! Okay. Okay, let's renew this time.
Thank fuck.
I honestly don't think I'm ready to find out what help does. Okay, let's see. Items. Yeah, great, one more. How many? 85 tokens? Actually, let's go see if we can find a higher level Bloom Boy. Because, as it turns out, the one in the room where we found Bonnie gave us, like, the second tier. That guy gives us third tier, so let's see if we can go find, like, a fourth tier and see which that'll burn us down. Okay. Oh, hello. Yeah, that's right.
Inhale my dong enragement child.
Inhale my dong enragement child. Do you really have to say it every time? Okay, so... So, that... the dragon... is, like, Freddy's most powerful weapon, I assume? Is it the most powerful weapon? Like, can the other guys get, like, powerful variants, or what's the deal here? Gold guitar? Ooh, that's nice. And a gold hook. Large pizza shield. Medium caffeine soda? Medium caffeine soda with defensive properties. Sodas. Okay. And so 40 times 4 is 160, 160 times 2 is 320. So that would make it 400. And this would make it 480. But if I want to get these three items, 480, 520, that would put me at 600. I did math right.
Engage the camera mode.
No. Not ready for you. What about you?
Engage the camera, motherfucker.
2? That's what we just fought. Need to actually buy some things from BB Shop.
Hello?
For items. I'll be right back. And I'm back. Would you like to buy scenes?
Inhale my dong enragement child.
Whoops. I'm gonna ask what some of you are. I'm gonna ask. Do you notice anything? I goofed. I seriously goofed.
Fuck my life.
I goofed. He just sounds like an end boss. Well, this is... Oh, I don't have any sodas. Shit! Yep, I do. There's really nothing else I can do. The game and the timer ran out, so that's what happened. So we better make sure not to let the timer run out. Shit.
Thank fuck.
Well, now I know what I will be dealing with. So I know never to do it again.
Engage the camera, yeah, motherfucker.
Need to do this right.
I fucking did it. Eat my shit.
Alright, well, that could have gone way better. Let's go renew the puppet. Oh, hell not.
Thank fuck.
Yeah, thank fuck. Okay. Okay, so I'm actually running a little out of time, so thank you all so much for watching. I goofed. I had goofed, but it was easy rectifiable. At least I didn't get too far after saving, or before saving. So thank you all so much for watching. If you've enjoyed this, then a rating will be much appreciated, and consider subscribing. And I'll be back soon with more. Subscribe back to my voice. Yeah. So until next time, friends.